Shalom everyone, it's me again, Ate Ai. For today's vlog, ang ating pag-aaralan ay infinitive to move, in Hebrew, Lazuz. Again, pag-aaralan natin ito kung paano natin sasabihin sa present tense, past tense, and future tense. Pero bago tayo mag-umpisa, sa lahat po ng hindi pa nakasubscribe, please subscribe na at huwag rin kalimutan i-click ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa i-upload kong mga videos. Okay, bonat kel. Okay, now pag-aralan natin kung paano natin sasabihin sa present tense ang verb na move. Present tense move for masculine singular. I move. Anizas. You move. Atazas. He move. Huzas. Present tense move for feminine singular. I move. Anizaza. You move. At Zaza. She move. He Zaza. Present tense move for masculine plural or mixed gender. We move. Anachnu Zazim. You move. Atem Zazim. They move. Hem zazim. Present tense move for feminine plural. We move. Anachnu zazut. You move. Aten zazut. They move. Hen zazut. Okay, now pag-aralan naman natin kung paano natin sasabihin sa past tense ang verb na move according to the gender. I move. Masculine singular. Zasti. I move. Feminine singular. Zasti. You move. Masculine singular, zasta. You move. Feminine singular, zast. He move. Zas. She move. Zaza. We move. Masculine plural or mixed gender. Zaznu. We move. Feminine plural. Zaznu. You move. Masculine plural. Zastem. You move. Feminine plural. Zasten. They move. Masculine plural. Zazu. They move. Feminine plural. Zazu. Okay, now pag-aralan naman natin ang future tense will move according to the gender. I will move. Masculine singular. Ani azus. I will move. Feminine singular. Ani azus. You will move. Masculine singular. Ata tazus. You will move. feminine singular, at tazuzi. He will move, hu yazuz. She will move, he tazuz. We will move, masculine plural or mixed gender, anachnu nazuz. We will move, feminine plural, anachnu nazuz. You will move, masculine plural or mixed gender, atem tazuzu. You will move, feminine plural, aten tazuzna. They will move, masculine plural or mixed gender, hem yazuzu. They will move, feminine plural, hen tazuzna. Okay, now ibibigay ko naman ang imperative or ang command. Imperative move for masculine singular, zuz. For example, Abba zuz. Ibig sabihin, binigyan mo ng command si Abba na mag-move. Imperative move for feminine singular, Zuzi. For example, Ima Zuzi. Binigyan mo ng command na mag-move si Ima. Imperative move for masculine plural, Zuzu. For example, Abba Viuda Zuzu. Binigyan mo ng command si Abba at si Yuda na mag-move. Imperative move for feminine plural, Zuzna. For example, Ima Visara Zuzna. Binigyan mo ng command si Ima at si Sarah na mag-move. Ibig sabihin, inuutusan nyo sila na mag-move. Okay guys, this is the end for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hamun-hamun to dalakim. See you on my next vlog. Lihitraot!